Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Curtis from Gaming. Today in this video, this is like, I believe, episode 5 of Shadows of Mordor. Yeah, I'm just trying to get out some videos for you guys. You guys have stuff to watch, because apparently, I guess I'm not going to school today. So I thought I was like, you know what? Might as well make it useful, make some videos. You know, I'm gonna do some of them without commentary. So. I'll be expecting that. Don't pick me. Yeah, running from you. Ah, shit. Shit. Please don't. Nope. Uh-huh. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, let's get to where I'm supposed to go real quick.
You maggot! Don't you know by now it's folly to challenge me?
I wasn't gonna challenge you, but... I didn't want to fight you, dude. I already explained that to you, because I know you're gonna beat me. I'm not strong enough yet. I don't have enough health. I just wanted to get to where I was supposed to go real quick. Okay. Yeah, where was I going? I was going to here. Jesus. Leave me, fuck. Oh no, fuck that. Oh, get fucked. Come out here. Oh, take it, bitch. Oh. 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 Thank you. Alright, you're dead. Thank you.
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for his own.
Grisha.
Oh, he's dead. Just gonna watch from afar. Yeah, last thing I want to do is have to deal with that. Don't mind me, big dude. Come down over here.
How far must an orc sink? Now I'm begging a man for help.
Oh.
Better. Come close if you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. You cut these ropes. Right back will tell you everything.
Now what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request in your misery.
No. It's just that. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their skin's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Alright. Veteran captain. No, hold on.
I Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
Oh boy.
You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Love's lost his throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Oh boy.
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They enter directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Not me! The Rangers lead is far more tender!
Fuck! Damn it, damn it, damn it. I don't like that dude. Very strong.
How did you get free, scum?
Defender is supposed to accidentally leap over.
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's breaking!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruks!
Oh my fucking god, you guys are fucking pissing me.
Snatched him!
Help! I've got a soft underbelly! And also a soft outer shell!
Fuck! God damn. Shit. Fuck. There you go. Jesus Christ.
Well done, Ranger.
God now, damn.
Just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of donger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as a Caragor bats right back around like a yarn ball. Oh, Goroth's gonna pay.
Give me that fucking shit. Okay, come on.
Keeps Caragors in pens.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Goroth's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Ew.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Captain Gorov's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
With all the talk about us merging camps with Nurin, there's no way there's gonna be enough. Go round.
There's so many of these motherfuckers. Damn it! They can't have me spotted. I have to release the cages. I can't raise the alarm. Great. Okay. Definitely restore my health. Okay. I'll go this way. That's where one of the cages is gonna be. God fucking damn it. God. Fuck. Fuck.
Where was you at? Out hunting? Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig.
Fuck.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gone full, but a pack of carnivores attacked us and killed off the pink skin.
Damn it. Okay, so I'll hit you right there. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Yeah, come on. There we go. I'm gonna drain all of you. Oh shit. There we go. There you go. Now you're mine. Die. Let me exert all that. Ooh, sweet. Oh shit.
Here's the blood of those sports to get shut off. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Thank you.
There we go. Let's go. Boom. Get stunned. Fucking low on health. Shut the fuck up. And stun, and then... There you go. Take it, bitch. Hey! There we go! That wasn't too hard. Dead. Shit, I dropped my cookie.
And when you're done with that,
I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Oh damn. So what do I want to do? Shank. There we go. I unlocked more abilities. What did I unlock? Look at you. Got it. What else did I unlock? Alright, lit. Alright. Ooh! Alright. Alright.
Thank you.
What should I do now? Our next ability to. I'm thinking about getting Dying Light, but I haven't made my mind up yet. So I know that game's still pretty big. Oh, fuck this. Oh, fuck this. Fuck!
This is the turning point of our war. The day I'm promoted.
Damn it. Damn it. What? Oh my fucking god. Seriously?
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory.
Okay. What about the other captain that I just ran? What about him? Yeah, I know he's helping me. You know, I'm gonna see you guys next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and peace out.